What's up? This is your boy Super, and I'm playing Tera. It's an MMORPG I downloaded from the PlayStation Store. It's free to play. Roll, dodge, and strategize in ferocious true action combat. So it looks like it focuses on magical fantasy. It's free to play, but it also has seasons. I guess just like Fortnite, I think. Gotta agree to the terms of service. Agree to get your information used and sold without any compensation. Can pay for elite status. Just took me to the PlayStation Store. It's got a chess giveaway, social media coupon event, real money tradition. I guess let's get started. Battle Pass. Love microtransactions, love it. Because it gives me free games to play. Because they're not really you pay to win, you can play for free. So you know the games aren't that compelling. The best one I've played is probably Genshin Impact. If you want to activate cross-play, why not? PvE in North America server. I think we'll go there. Sounds good. Can't beat free, even if people who pay can beat you real easily. Create new character is what I selected. A sexy bunny girl. That's hot. Elan. Innocent waifs on the outside, immortal spirits within. Never aging. The wise and battle-worn Elan still appear as vulnerable and innocent as their goddess was in the moment of their creation. Also known as the Daughters of Elanu, these divine spirits are committed to upholding their goddess's true dream. Keep nature safe, whatever the cost. We have to select. There's Kastanik. Ooh, seductress. Cunning, fiery, and ready to seize their destiny. Known for their dark, wry humor and bold manner, Kastanik's refused to be chained to their dark past and now strive each day to forge a new future. Fierce and independent, Kastanik's make superb allies or deadly enemies. Human, we all know what a human is. Oh wow, look at her underwear, that is something. Wow. Worst one right here. Aman, freedom and honor are not given but earned. Given their history as warrior slaves to their giants, Amani are enthusiastic about the new era of equality represented by the Valkyon Federation. The Amani strive to surpass the violent nature forced upon them by their ancient overlords, but given provocation, it rises to the surface. High Elf. Wow. Look at her chest. Faith in others is nothing without faith in oneself. High elves are eager to prove themselves trustworthy allies of the Federation. No one questions their skills, but some question their hearts. The elves strive to overcome their own xenophobia, acquired in the aftermath of an all-too-recent war. Papori, definitely not picking the Papori, I'm not even gonna read it. Utter ridiculousness. Elan, the other Elan was better, why did they change Elan? Baraka. Not gonna read them either. Oh, cause we're on male. We need to go back to female. Look at the Elan. Oh, look at the Baraka. I was trying to spin the character, but it's not gonna let me. Baraka female. Elan. Oh, there's no female Elan. There was a second ago. And it looked a lot different too. Papori, High Elf, Amon. I like the human, and it did change. Don't know why it changed, but it most certainly did. Kastanik, I don't remember the Kastanik. Why does it, you can change the race screen, that looks familiar. That one was a different girl. or a different angle at least. This one's always been the same. This one's always been the same. It's been the same. This one definitely changed. Maybe it was a different class. Sonic or Elan. Yeah, we accidentally switched the classes. Trying to find the original one. I think it, no, it wasn't that one. The original one had a low cut shirt. Or, no, that wasn't it. Was it this one? No, they're wiggling their butts though. Oh, she is hot. Barbie right there. I accidentally backed out of the screen. This doesn't warrant a loading screen with the paper cutout graphics. It's ridiculous. Low res paper cutouts warrant a loading screen. I like the Castanic though. Yeah, buddy. Definitely not the last one. Human. I think that was the first human we had. It was, but she switched stances somehow. Well, that was the first human we had. For sure. It's always been the same Imani. Always been the same high elf. This is the one that I couldn't find. I already looked, didn't I? I did. I'm probably gonna go with... human. Not a sorcerer. To go with that one right there. I guess we'll go with not the Elan, not the Baraka. So it's either human or Castani I'm going with. I guess Castani then. Can't switch the stance. Lancers. Berserkers are constantly in motion. I don't want to be a berserker. Mystic, no. Lancer, no. Slayer, no. Warrior, no. Gunner, no. Sorcerer, no. Archer probably sounds what I want to be. Sounds like what I want to be. Not a Valkyrie. Not a priest. I go with that. Complete. Presets, what do we got? We gotta do custom. They need super long hair down their butt. Is this a hair color? Go with green. Oh, she is hot. Outfit. it back and zoom out, okay. That's a nice outfit. Also like no outfit, no outfit's pretty good. So with that one, we're gonna go Your Girl Super. Perfect. Complete. Oh, I forgot to do her voice. We can't edit. No, we cannot edit. That sucks. It's terrible. It's unfortunate. Cinematics, play, create new character with no edit. The tutorial zone can be skipped. If you do, you'll miss basic and combat control instructions as well as story quest rewards. Start the zone. Get this show on the road.
War sundered gods and titans, destroying the world it was. Amid the tragedy, a single drop of hope coalesced to preserve one tiny part. Sheltered from time, a mystical tree grew, giving fresh
power
to see the world as the gods once saw it. The world's greatest scholars and magicians came to study the divine tree and protect it. They magically erased the island from mortal records. But not before the forces of evil sent their own champion.
How did they do that? Wow, that's a noisy ass screen. An icon is displayed over quest NPCs at each quest step. Receive quest is exclamation point. I don't see exclamation point.
For the Federation.
It's such a lovely place, this island. There's no doubt that this place is touched by God's mercy. No wonder that the children born here have developed a sight. To help gathering, you must be Your Girl Super. Anya speaks highly of the person you will someday become. If you've got your bearings, I have your first assignment. We've got an important experiment later today, and we're going to need samples of the sorrow tree's bark. Can you gather some for me from that root over there? Root over here, I see.
Victory for Velkia.
Sequential fire, R1. Root 101, quest complete. Rewarded money and 198 XP. What could I do next?
For the Federation.
Didn't tell me. Go talk to him. Why am I running backwards?
You look confused.
To soothe the crying child. Except. Is this the child? It's a cheeky chick. Here's the child. Just can't catch the creature. Missing doll in the bushes. We got a thorn bush. Why can't I pick up the doll? not even there anymore. It's all laggy. Can't do anything. Hold L1, your hotbar changes. You recognize the doll laying in the grass, looking a bit worse for wear than being caught in a thorny bush. Pick up the doll. Oh, that's a big, scary player. Gifted child. Over here.
We're safe here, right?
Approach the sticky grass to collect some. Oh, look at that pose. I have some. Now what?
Greetings. Glad to help.
You busy?
Guess we just run away. Ah, no, monster.
Watch this. Goodbye.
God, this is stupid. Waste my damn time. I want to see her pick up some more grass. Don't want to chat, I don't see any quest tracker. Find and use the needle. Where is the inventory? Use a damn needle to sew up the doll, okay. Perfect. There she is.
You really gonna do it?
Dark out now. The tangle point, what is that?
Do you want to play? Looking for me? Oh, hello.
Destroy the agitated tree. Not a very good tutorial, if you ask me. Oh, there's a lot of them, though. Oh yeah, I forgot I'm uploading a video, so the game's not really this bad. I think I'm done.
What is it, kid? Give me a sec. Is this worth my time?
Come on. Stop the Clitus. Defeat the Prime Gilladuel. Oh, great. There's a mini boss here. Or a full size boss. Don't really know. Don't see the Prime one. So I'll just edge, there he is. All of them are dead now, hell yeah. All right, doing well. He wants to see my boyfriend. No, sorry. Shade Tree, Stepstone Isle. And there's our next mission at the Tree of Life. Guard Captain.
Make it snappy. Is this worth my time? Something important.
Talk to Glenlock. You can equip a new weapon, press Option to find it in your inventory. Our old messenger, new curse. Learn a new skill called Windwalk. Move quickly in the direction of travel. You can pass through monsters or players while moving. L1 plus triangle. That's cool. Pour water on the Tera sapling. This reminds me of that one game, RuneScape. Yeah, it reminds me of RuneScape. Talk to Jocko, the injured guardian. Says we're right on top of him. But, oh, there he is. Argon Sentry and Argon Striker need to die. He's down. Now for the strike sentry. Right there. And he's down. Talk to Elon. Spread out and find the villagers. Battle with the Argon Alligator Predator. Oh wow, this looks tough. almost there. I always got multiple health bars. Differentiated by color. Differentiated. Haven't played a game with that in a while. It's got 9 of them, Jesus.
This one doesn't have the sight.
Mysterio must come to Stepstone Isle to study the sight and learn from the children.
Something I can help.
And now level 7. Yeah, go to Dougal, who's waiting for me.
Victory for Falcon.
Read Captain Umlin's note. We got new. A note.
What can I tell you?
Get a new skill. Can upgrade some skills. And that's it. What about stigma? Nothing here. Social parcel post. We got some letters. Maintenance reward. I accept all. No, I cannot. It says items. We're not really getting the items because we just started. So we haven't been inconvenienced by maintenance. No, not a one.
Victory for Falcon.
We're not really in the mood for a game like this. Especially with the internet not working right. Not at all. I know I'm not gonna play it. I'm for sure not gonna spend money on it. So if you start to play it, it'll only be enjoyable for the first part of it, then you'll run into a point where you have to have money for it to be any more fun. Damn, let's take it. There we go.
What can I tell you?
I used to play MMORPGs online all the time for like years.
All for one, one for all. For the Federation. Victory for Falcon.
Now I forgot the one out. What the name of the one I liked was? It was from R2 Games, and Kablam or something like that. Crystal Saga, yeah. I got loud with some people on there. How do we get to the damn menu? Gold bars, what can we do with those? Nothing. Rainbow bait. A new bow. So we got a good one too. What else is left in the inventory? I don't see anything. But stigma, still nothing. Yeah. Enter the temple of the tree. Oh, it's ready. In my life to have play an RPG, this wouldn't be a bad one. But there's also ones that are more popular, I guess. Path of Exile. I've seen that on Game Ranks videos. And I've tried it already. It was alright. A little bit more dark, like Dark Souls than fantasy. Grim. Medieval. So there's a one here, I don't know what it is. It's an enemy spawn area. It's Pompaloo. Kill an Argon soldier, so are these the Argon soldiers? Yes, indeed. Our new and improved bow and our new and improved sequential fire. Remember cooldowns? I hated cooldowns. Looks like she stopped wanting to fight for some reason. Didn't drop anything. Ask about Anya and the Guardians. Oh, look at that pose right there. That's not as good as I thought it was. Look for Deplin. Wish there was a sprint button. Look at Jonas, see the big-headed midget. Big-headed little person. Isn't he cute? Argon Shock Trooper. Good thing about being a ranged character is you can steal kills. One more, come on. Got him. Looks like we leveled up, but I don't know for sure. Yeah, level 9. Ask about Anya and the Guardians again. Damn. Must be doing the same quest. Use the flare gun to call the Valkyon Federation soldiers to rescue Deplin. Open your inventory and find flare gun. Flare gun. Mountain rings, crystal, stigma, alchemy, quest items right there. Talk to Deplin. We rescued him, yay. Move to Inner Temple Entrance, level 10, trophy earned, 1%. Where is the Temple Entrance? This must be it. Yes, there's our markers. Enter the Inner Temple, open the gate. Looks like it's already open. Go into the Temple of the Tree. The sap induces a dreamlike state. Imon, ask Imon what happened. Uh-oh. We got some items. Use the bravery potion and minor battle solution. Bravery potion. Minor battle solution. Talk to Dugat. Balkion, that's how you pronounce it. Enter the Heart of Sorrow. Must be this way. Training, Jimmy. Cool looking land.
Nothing can stop me now.
Female characters look amazing. Boss fight. Must be out of range. Just a little bit. It's important to evade at the right time. You need to dodge and use your skills effectively. Guess we got somebody helping us. Oh damn, I didn't know he could do a head-on attack. Wish I knew some more skills. Lagging. Killing arrows not working properly. He's got 10 health meters. Damn. Kicking ass. Taking names. Around here, we don't play games. Frozen. Surprised I haven't taken any damage yet. Down to 8 health meters. World boss. Elixirs. Need a tooltip to say what they do. Looks like we were too far away, wasted my damn shot. 7 health meters. And I have a radiant arrow. I held that one, it looked like sequential fire. Finally got me, and it was like spikes or a goop falling from the ceiling. Oh no, maybe it was lag. I had to do it so they could teach me how to restore my HP. Six health meters. Taking tanking for me. 5 health meters. Yeah. I was wondering why she wasn't shooting. Pressing the button. Must be out of healing potions, it's not working. The magic power comes back nicely. Lag never works out to my advantage for some reason. We are gonna die. Even if we do get him down to 4 health meters. Which we just did. Wonder if the game really pauses. No, it don't. Amarama has started. Started what? Damn lag got me. We're dead. You can resurrect immediately. Press and hold options to confirm. Resurrect! Back to 10 health meters. That's crazy. We're not gonna be able to do this. I don't think that other guy's even hurting you. My health potions wouldn't work because of lag. Some buttons on beneath the mini map. I was trying to press them. It looks like a touchpad plus R1 and touchpad and circle. It's not a very good tank. It's gonna take forever. Barely made it out of range for that one. Still electrocuted me, damn it. Out of range. Lagging. So where's he at? This time. Nope. Minor replenishment potion. Potable. And the 7 health meters. You can do it. Six. Good job, girl. You didn't hit him? He was knocked down. You should have kicked his ass being a tank. Using health potions, I was using a magic potion replenishment. Now that I've figured out which one's healing, we're good. We're down 4 health meters, full health. Got me that time. 3 health meters, hell yeah. Missed with my devastator. Next phase. Not doing any damage. Damn, we're paralyzed. Or stunned. Person in a glass tube. I can't can't evade, man. Are you crazy? Damn, that's pathetic range. Of the red marker. 2 health meters left. Rapidly press R1, it'll do rapid attack. If you hold it, it'll do sequential fire. World boss is dead. Argon Predator. Quest complete. What did he drop? Wonder Ring. Oh, wonder, what a Wonder Ring does. Glided wood, gilded wood carving, Wonder Ring. Don't see anything else lit up. Inventory. It doesn't show anything new. No new weapons. We got a new armor we can put on. It's awesome. 3 rings we could put on. That's awesome as well. Skills, we can upgrade our radiant arrow skill. Didn't even know we had that. Find a way to open Anya's dream chamber. Anya, baby, I'm so sorry that this happened to you. Don't pop the balloon, I guess, see? All the wires go into the ground. There's no jump button to get up there. There's other dream chambers. No sprint button. About walking up this route. This looks promising. It wasn't though. Good for nothing, dude. The entrance. The dream chamber is low to the ground. The others aren't. Weird plants, there's wires in the back. This sucks. Maybe we go and press X. I think that did it. Damn it, there we go. Hell yeah, we're out of time. This has been your boy Super Playing Tera. Hope you enjoyed it. It helped me out a lot. If you could like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Can't remove her. Damn shame.